What's really exciting about this is that the entire rest of our building, from the roof up here on top of the gym to all of our wings, are now all covered in solar panels. So I'll come over here and show you. It started with your presentation. You know, think about that. That's like a pretty powerful thing to think that fifth graders can go in front of people who make decisions at that level and have this kind of impact. It's a pretty big deal.
I was honestly really excited because it was so strange to, after 5 years, finally see what we put so much effort into in elementary school finally pan out and actually become a reality.
It's so surreal because as a fifth grader, you don't think anything's really going to be coming out of this, and I think that was a universal thought between all of us. So to see it here now while, you know, like all of us are in high school and it's only been 5 years, yeah, I don't think my fifth grade self really understood the amount that this could succumb to. The school board meeting in and of itself, I feel like, was a bit of a blur because we didn't know what was going to happen.
But I just remember standing in front of so many just adults just feeling so like scared. But once I got up there and I started presenting, I was just really excited to see where this would go.
A really interesting moment, presenting something that you were passionate about and hoping that other people were passionate about. And it was good, almost an experience for selling a product almost. That's what it felt like, but you were selling so much more than that.
Started with you guys and now it's on the roof. It's saving money, it's helping the environment, and it's part of education. So those same three things that you listed at the board presentation, they're all true. They're all coming true.
It's really changed what I want to do. I definitely want to go into chemical engineering because my ultimate goal is to create more sustainable products.
It's definitely made me more interested in policy. I'm actually like looking to go more into policy work. This project especially has been more of an impetus to really getting people involved in thinking more about the environment that they're in. Follow your dreams. There will be mentors all around you, listening to you, advocating for you. So if you truly are passionate about something, don't let anyone tell you that your age is lesser than you think, or that because, you know, you're so young that this can't turn into something big, because this project right here proves that it has.
I just really think that you're never too young to make a difference. We got together and we worked really hard to get solar panels into our district and really make a lasting impact on the school, the environment, and ultimately just the world.